morning, all of you. I am R. Bhagyalakshmi, KGBV Kuhada, English CRT. Today, we are discuss about conjunctions. What is conjunctions? A conjunction is a joining word. We use conjunctions to join two words, phrases, or clauses together to make one long sentence. Types of conjunctions. There are three types. They are, first one, coordinating conjunctions. Coordinating conjunctions connect words, phrases, and independent clauses. Seven main coordinating conjunctions. They are for, and, neither, but, or, yet, so. Second one, subordinating conjunctions. For example, after, although, unless, because, in order, since, if, that. These are the subordinating conjunctions. Next, third one, correlative conjunctions. Example, not only, but also, neither nor, though it. Next, we discuss coordinating conjunction. First one, for, meaning, because. Example, I have to find a new job, for I am unemployed. Second one, and, meaning, in addition to. Example, please calm down, let's wait and see. Third one, nor, meaning, and not. Example, neither my parents nor my friends supported me. Next one, but, meaning, however. Example, I have got a home, but I haven't got a car. Next, or, meaning, either. Example, does Clark have any brothers or sisters? Next one, yet, meaning, but. Example, he says nice words, yet you don't trust him. Last one, so, meaning, therefore. Example, my daughter is very smart, so everybody likes her. These are the coordinating conjunctions meanings with examples. Next, second one, subordinating conjunctions. A subordinating conjunction is a word that connects an independent clause to a dependent clause. For examples, her office is far and she has to walk for minutes. Next one, I am staying in because it's snowing. Next, as long as you need my notebook, you can keep it. Next one, after they pass the town, they must turn to the left. Next, I could not stay, for the area was violent. Next one, Michael is a very beautiful girl and she is very intelligent. Next, I met them when we were in Paris. Next one, even if the sky is falling down, you will be my only. Next, I guess I will never be the same since I fell for you. Next one, if you find out, please let me know. Next, once you see her, you will recognize her. Next one, so that he could keep him job, he didn't complain at all. Next one, they will not pass the math exam unless they work harder. And did she say anything before she left? These are the subordinating conjunctions and examples. Next, third one, correlative conjunctions. Correlative conjunctions, conjunction both and. Example, the company deals in both hardware and software. Next, either or. I will eat either carrots or peas for dinner. Next one, neither nor. Nettle likes neither milk nor cream cake. Next one, whether or. Do you care whether we have noodles or rice for dinner? Next one, not only, but also. He not only studies hard, but also works well. Next one, such that. It's such a tiny kitchen that I don't have to do much to keep it clean. Next one, scarcely when. Scarcely had she entered the room when the phone rang. Last one, no sooner than. No sooner did he enter the room than he saw a snake. These are the correlative conjunctions and examples. Thank you.